Now, Hampton hits the road, matching up with Greensburg Salem. Let's take you out to the capital of Westmoreland County, Greensburg, the Golden Dome in sight. Here's the action tonight. We're going to pick it up in the first quarter. Hampton ball, John Nigro for the first points of the game, the field goal. Wow, that's a good one. 3-0, Hampton out in front. Then watch this. Greensburg Salem ball. Looks like Hampton has stopped the ball carrier, but everyone bought the fake, including our cameraman. But he does recover as Daniel Walters walks in for the touchdown, and Greensburg Salem out in front. Walters, not so successful with the pass. Intercepted by Hampton's Andy Demaishi. Hampton's only touchdown tonight. Look at this. Great return, breaking tackles. He goes the distance, but Hampton comes up short. They lose on the road tonight to Greensburg-Salem, 20-10.